There you go.
Wow.
It's absolutely incredible! How did they build this? Okay, now I'm impressed.
What do you think the colors mean?
The different colors represent the different members.
It's the order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Soren was missing.
That leaves Magnus.
Or Ellengard.
Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here.
The hell?
If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there. She has to be.
But what if she didn't make it?
Don't say that.
Axel, Jesse's right. Petra might be gone.
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys could hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go?
We
need Ellengard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
Who am I supposed to go?
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. And obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel...
Olivia, you and I are going to Ellengard's.
Awesome.
Exactly.
Axel,
you stay here with Lucas. You're going to fight.
And get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
You guys can kill each other.
What, with that guy?
Exactly.
I'm right here?
Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Fine. I'll do it. For Petra.
I'll take it.
Guys?
Oh my god.
Please hurry.
Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether, intent on finding Ellengard, the redstone engineer. And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, redstone rarities. Amazing machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
Uh-oh, here we go. It's me, Olivia. Oh. The calm before the storm. Alright, episode 2. Simile required. Let's go. Alright, here we go. Me and Olivia, let's go. Of course, Ruben's
obvious. This is so cool! The amount of engineering it must have taken to do this? Automated train tracks running all through the Nether, connecting all the different Order members? And imagine the scaffolding you'd need to make all this!
We're in the Nether! Watch out for monsters, okay? If we don't get the Order back together, the Witherstorm is going to eat everything!
Uh-oh.
We're going to get Ellengard, get her to help us, and we're going to save the world!
I hope you're right. We definitely stand a better chance with Ellengard's help. Jesse!
It's okay, I got the sword. Whoa, okay.
The minecarts!
Do something about the ghast!
Okay, think fast, Jesse. What to choose?
Sword. Yeah, use sword.
So long as you really know what you're doing with it.
I dodged that, right? I couldn't tell. Oh shit. Man, now you gonna shoot?
Again, hitting the power tracks now.
Time to move, buddy. Let's go.
I never doubted you for a second, but that was incredible. Maybe we have a chance of getting to Ellengard after all. Look, there's the sign. Redstonia. Redstonia, here we come.
Okay. All right. Wow. That's so basic.
You're about to meet the greatest redstone builders in the world.
Wow.
Another nether be
Who
like that.
Who would have thought that someday I'd really get to visit Redstonia, Ellengard's capital city of engineering. Incredible. Do you think Ellengard will be willing, you know, to help us?
Should. I have to answer that. Let's go. Never say die. Never. Doom, 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 doom. The soundtrack though. Oh my god, okay. Minecraft story mode. Hell yeah. I mean, you already said it. Is it going to the credits now?
Builders of Redstonia, I want you to know how much I value and adore each and every one of you. Your hard work inspires me every day.
Jesse, there she is.
I am about to enter my dome of concentration, where I will be unreachable for the foreseeable future. Uh-oh. I will emerge when I complete my latest and greatest creation, the command block. So please, continue working, continue building, and whichever person most impresses me, they shall be my protege, ready to help usher in a new era of innovation and creativity. Calvin, throw the switch.
Jesse, we need to get there before she totally locks herself in.
Oh, shit. Ding, ding, ding. Game over.
Crap. Excuse me, Mr. Calvin, was it? We need to speak to Ellengard. It's urgent.
Oh, I'm afraid that's quite impossible. Did you hear the speech? She's on lockdown until she completes her next great invention. But lucky for you, I'm here. How can I help you?
Maybe can you,
I mean,
can, you can save
I'm no
the
Ellengard.
World. Yeah, take us, sir.
But I'm still pretty cool.
Well, you need to take us to her. It's really, really important.
No, I'm afraid not. Look, I can tell you're not from around here. level with me. Who are you? Why do you need to see Ellengard?
We don't do tours this time of year, I must tell you.
I'm here to reassemble the Order, all right? You know, the Order? Ellengard's old gang?
Yeah.
You must admit that this all sounds a little outlandish.
Jesse, show him the amulet.
Look, this is Gabriel's amulet. It's how I got here. It's how I found Ellengard in the first place.
Oh my. Well, that is interesting. If you'd like, I could send that to Ellengard. Maybe that would help your mission.
Might not be a bad idea.
No way!
No.
Gabriel gave this amulet to me. No way am I parting with it.
Well, exactly. Fine then. I don't have time for this.
Asshole.
I'm afraid I have many more things to attend to than answering all of your questions. I must go. Better just take this repeater and disable the stair controls. We don't want any troublemakers disturbing Ellengard.
Dick.
Guess we'll need to get another repeater.
Right.
Another walk around? Okay. Holy shit, how many people gotta talk to? Yeah, talk to schoolboy.
Hey, what's up? What's up? Here to see the best machine that's ever graced Redstonia's shores. Some people say I lack modesty.
You got a spare repeater?
I mean, yes, I do, but will I share it with you? No, afraid not. I might need it, so sorry.
Damn.
But why am I telling you all this? I'm trying to become Ellengard's protege over here, and you're probably all in cahoots with that disco weirdo over there. I'm pretty sure he just enjoys torturing cows.
Before I talk to him, what's over here? What's this? Oh, it's a repeater. Okay, let me talk to him real quick.
Hi.
Hey, how's it going? How you doing? Here to see the next great revolution in entertainment? It is pretty amazing.
Actually, I was wondering, can you spare a repeater?
Ooh, sorry, friend. Actually, just used my last one on this puppy. One of the key components that helps the cows dance.
What am I looking at exactly?
This friend of mine is the bovine lava disco. Perfect fusion of my two loves, cows and music. Ellengard's gonna see it and make me her protege for sure.
Okay, dude.
Yeah, need a hand with anything?
That's mighty groovy of you to offer, but I'm doing just fine, thanks. So long as that dunderhead sticks over there.
I'm actually gonna keep on keeping on.
Enjoy the dancing cows. Just stay away from that little schoolboy, all right? He's never had an original idea in his life. I saw you over there talking to him. What lies has he been telling you? What's he saying these days?
I told him I wouldn't tell you, but he thinks you're a cow killer. A real cow cruelty nut.
That little I'm about to show him. Hey, yo, schoolboy. We're gonna have some words.
Steal all my ideas, huh? That's what you're telling people.
Guess I just call him. Oh no, my machine! Oh my cow!
Oh shit! Oh,
something's gone wrong with the clock circuit. I did not expect switching with the water.
Oh no, your amazing invention.
You
just killed the cows.
You did this.
Hey, I am not taking credit for any of this. That machine's been a cow death trap since block one.
Oh my cows! My poor cows!
Damn. Can I just take those and eat it? Oh, damn, I just killed the cow. I don't care, I'm freaking Lucas right now.
Oh, my machine! My poor machine! Ah, oh, I can't let Ellengard see it like this. She'll never make me her protege. Oh, how am I ever gonna fix this?
Guess that's it. Oh, what the hell? Am I looking at Cowapult? Jesus
Christ! Can't help but notice you checking out my Cowapult, friend. It's got an easy-to-use lever right there. So feel free to fling a cow, or maybe you'd like to try it on your piggy there first?
Oh, hell no.
Oh, believe me, he'll love it. Of course not. Pig, you're seriously missing out here.
Fuck that. I'll do it on the second playthrough.
Hello there,
Welcome to Mabel's Mighty Cowapult! Make your cows soar through the air with a wide-eyed stare.
Oh, it is in the water. Okay, I'm gonna say.
Be amazed! Be astounded!
Hey, you got any spare repeaters? I could really use one.
Oh, sorry, friend. Tapped out.
And what do you have here?
You are about to witness the world's first cowapult machine.
Cowapult.
I came up with the idea when I lived in a place called Boomtown, but now I am here and the cows are a-flying.
Why are you doing this to cows?
Oh, spare me the false compassion. Deep down in all people, there lurks the overwhelming desire to throw cows. Admit it!
Like, fuck this motherfucker. Oh, can I open this? That's probably his. Let me talk to him real quick.
Hi there.
Oh, no, the policeman right there.
Look, you're gonna have to speak up there.
Oh, I just said hi.
Much better. What can I do for you? You wanna see my TNT cannon? You say something?
Do you have a repeater I could use?
Sorry, none of those to spare.
Can you get us in the dome?
What? Can't hear ya! But if it's about getting into Ellengard's dome, no can't do. Sorry.
Ass. Fuck that, I'm leaving. I don't care about that TNT. I feel like this guy's gonna steal something. No, let's open it. I don't care, I'm opening it.
Nothing. Worth a shot, I guess.
Hey, have you seen all these inventions? These inventors are all incredible.
I'm gonna get back to it pretty soon.
Seems like this place has really blown you away.
You're not kidding. This is like everything I've ever dreamed of.
I would have thought you'd be up in people's faces, talking about inventions.
I want to, but I'm a little worried. I might know Redstone where we come from. But these people are the real deal, Jesse. I mean, I don't even know how they're making some of these things.
Even if you're intimidated, maybe you could talk to them. They could teach you some cool stuff about what they know.
Yeah, maybe.
So Ellengard's trying to make a command block in there?
I know! I heard that too! I'm actually not sure how I feel about that. I mean, there's no way we misheard her, right?
If she can really make another command block, maybe we could use it.
I don't know, Jesse.
I mean, I got the repeater.
That sounds
so
pretty risky. You saw what happened when Ivor tried to control a command block.
Okay. I'm going to keep trying to open the dome.
I'll see what I can do to help.
I got the repeater, but what's this? Oh, it's probably for the repeater. Check if there's anything else before I go. I think that's it. Alright.
Okay. That's a step in the right direction.
Oh my god. Middle.
Switch is on!
That doesn't seem super useful.
I'm working on it, Olivia. These aren't exactly labeled, you know. Bam. Door opened.
Wait, that's the stairs,
switch is
right?
On!
Yep.
Okay. Good. Good.
Wow. Here it is. Ellengard's Redstone Laboratory.
Seems more like an entrance or a foyer or something. Don't worry, pal. We'll find her. I just hope she can actually help us.
What does that do? Don't do shit. Oh my god! That scared me. Alright, let's go. Welcome to, I guess, paradise.
That might be the most redstone stuff I've ever seen in my life.
You can say that again.
Come on, let's keep moving. What are those things even for?
Maybe, I don't know, breaking things up, keeping intruders out. There are lots of possibilities.
Bitch. Can we just take it?
Okay, almost. Definitely a step in the right direction.
Jeez.
Nicely done, Jesse. You're pretty good at this.
Hey, what can I say? Me and the Redstone just speak to each other.
Uh-huh. She's moving a lot of different ingredients around here. Man, look at all this, huh? Whatever she's working on, if it requires all of these ingredients...
Any idea what all this does?
Well, it's clearly taking all of these materials and doing... something with them, but I'm not sure what yet. But boy, am I gonna find out.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Just look at the lava, man. Look how awesome it is.
Ooh, lava
curtain.
Whoa,
just walk into it. Just like, no. Guess I'll turn it off. Yep.
That's awesome.
Dun 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 dun.
This close to meeting Ellengard. Getting excited?
Like you wouldn't believe. I wonder what she'll really be like in person.
What's this? Oh, is there a repeater here? Oh, I can't do it.
Are those?
Bats. Yeah. I wonder why she even has that circuit.
Pull it. I gotta use the button now. What's that? No. Okay, I guess we just walked in. Oh, there she is.
This is just like I dreamt it. Entering Ellengard's laboratory, seeing her right there. She'll ask me to be her apprentice, and the next thing you know, we'll be changing the world together.
Let's just try to save the world first.
Time to pace back and forth and check the systems. Inventory request. Operational.
Oh, shit.
Delivery latency? Speedy. Still talking to myself? Yep. Okay. All right. Here we go. Let's rock this block with another test.
Whoa! Hi! Hey! Didn't see you sneaking up on me. Guess that's the point. Don't touch anything in here, okay? It's all supremely fragile and genius. Did Calvin send you? You my new assistants? New assistants with a stupidly adorable pig, that is.
Ellengard!
No time for specifics, I'm afraid.
Hey, you!
Goggle Girl. Switch on that T-flop circuit to activate the delivery chutes.
And you, non-goggle guy?
Grab me a blaze rod and an iron block.
She wants me to do something for her. What if I screw it up? What if I... Oh, I feel lightheaded.
Wow, now I need an assistant to help with my assistant. Think you can handle it on your own?
Can I just do the task for you? Or do I have to talk to her? I guess I have to talk to her, alright.
Olivia! Olivia? Can you hear me?
I don't think that I've ever fainted before. Ugh, so embarrassing.
Everything working over... Fine, I'll just do it myself then.
No, disappointed.
Come on.
Big winner.
Loser. Trial number 6,451. Another bust.
The fuck?
Now, about
no life.
Your friend here, does she fall over frequently? Is this gonna be a regular occurrence?
Asshole.
I'm sorry. I was just so excited to...
And with me always pacing around, lost in my own brilliant thoughts.
Ellengard? We've actually got much bigger problems to deal with. We're actually here to get your help. There's a giant witherstorm, and it's attacking the entire world.
A wither what? What are you talking about? Who sent you?
Was it Calvin?
Gabriel sent me.
Look, you both seem like very pleasant people who are prone to fainting, but I simply don't have the brain power for this. I'm in the middle of my greatest project to date. A powerful block, capable of altering reality itself. I'm so close, I can practically taste it. And it tastes like victory. With a side of sweet, sweet redstone engineering.
I know that making a command block probably seems like a great idea. But you really don't want to do that.
Wait. How do you know what a command block is? Not to seem belittling, but we are talking about some mega, ultra-genius level stuff here.
We've seen one up close before. It was Ivor's. He's done something terrible with it. The world needs the Order of the Stone. That's why we're here.
Sorry to bust your circuits, but the Order isn't really together anymore. We, sort of disassembled.
That's actually kind of why we're here.
Gabriel's amulet. This certainly changes things. Haven't seen one of these in a long time.
Yes, he gave it to me so that I could find the Order.
Yes, this is serious indeed. All the more reason why I need to finish my command block. I can use it to fight this witherstorm monster thing, or whatever. Necessity is the originator of invention. And that monster is my necessity for inventing.
That's
of which
idea.
I am the originator.
That sounds perfect.
Your witherstorm problem was created by a command block, yes? That means a command block could be the perfect way of beating it. And maybe...
Will you help me make one?
No,
it's going to work this time. I can feel it.
You're the genius, Ellengard. Let's get started.
Fantastic.
Thank you. Oh my, I said, do I have to press buttons to pick it up? Oh my god. You're mad at me for not doing it. Oh, I gotta press the button. Press X again. Yep. Hi, Reuben. You gonna jump?
Jesse!
Oh, right. Oh, I didn't even have to move like that. Play the board, let's go. Right at me, right? Oh. Occam's razor.